Welcome, you're watching Goa 365's News Bulletin with me, Dipali Desai. The meeting of the BJP party workers held on Monday in Pandi was nothing but target Lok Sabha election. In fact, Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar also appealed to all its party workers to be more active on social media and counter all false propaganda against Bharatiya Janata Party and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The Panji Community Centre was overflowing with BJP workers who had gathered from all over Goa to hear their leader Parrikar. On the dais were all three BJP MPs, Ayush Minister Shripad Naik, Narendra Savekar from South Goa and Rajya Sabha MP Vinay Tendulkar. Also party leaders like Sadanand Sheth Tanawde and Dayanand Mandrekar besides Damu Naik. The mood was more emotional than political. Even Parrikar could not control his emotions, but controlled himself and made a political speech. Listed out what issues they should counter on social media and in public.
काही अपप्रचार जातात, त्या अपप्रचारांना उत्तर देऊपाक योग्य नाही. अपप्रचार तरी तरी असणारे, पण अपप्रचारांना उत्तर देतो जर आम्ही इतकेच ऍक्टिव्ह जाऊचे पडतले, वोकल जाऊचे पडतले. बीजेपीचो कार्यकर्तो आता उदाहरण सांगता, रिजनल प्लॅनाचे उलयतात. रिजनल प्लॅन कोणे नोटिफाय केला? दिगंबर कामतीन केला. करा बापणे ह्यो कॅसिनोच्यो बोटी हाडल्याच्यो हांच्यानीच हाडल्या. कोल गेल्या एसेंब्लीक हांवें दाखोवन दिले, कोलाक परमिशन दिले पयली एमपीटी, ते हांच्यानीच दिले. आता आयज केंद्रात मल्ले आसत किंवा तो दुसरो कोण तो मोदी आसत, हांकां लोनां दिल्या पळय ती सगळीं काँग्रेसच्या काळांत दिल्या. यंग जनरेशन तांचे कडेन एप्रोच जावचो पडटलो, मध्यम वर्गीया कडेन एप्रोच जावचो पडटलो, महिला कार्यकर्त्यो आमच्यो एक्टीव जावन महिला मेरेन सारको कशा प्रकारे वुमन एम्पावरमेंट ह्या सरकारान केला ताजी सगळी माहिती घेवन आमकां वचची पडटली. कार्यकर्त्यांक फुडले 8 महिने 9 महिने जीवाचे रान करचे पडटले. तुम्ही सगळ्यांनी केल्ले प्रार्थना विशीस म्हाका दिसता सारक्यो वयर पर्यंत पावल्यो. तुमच्या आशिर्वादाक आनी प्रार्थनेच्या हांव परत आयलो आनी परत एकदा हळूहळू करून का आसना कामकाजाचेर लक्ष दिवपाक शकलो आनी नुस्त्या खातीर हांव परतो गोंयान येयलो. त्यामुळे नुस्त्याचेर म्हजे इल्लें चड लक्ष, कोणाक चिंता करपाची गरज ना. गोंयकारांक दुशीत नुस्तें खावपाक दिवचो ना. हांव थोडो वेळ सुरवातीक उबो रावलो कारण दोळ्यांत दुखां आयली. 4 महिने कोणाकूच मेळूंक नासलो. मे बी पावस जातकूच गांवां गांवांत सुद्दां पयलींची हें नासत, फ्रिक्वेन्सी नासत, पण केन्ना ना केन्ना तरी कार्यकर्त्यांक तरी मेळपाक वचपाक शकतलो अशी हांव अपेक्षा करतां.
Kurchode MLA Nilesh Kabral was however blunt enough to tell the party workers won't be able to campaign for the election like in the past. Each worker will have to be Parrikar and stressed the same point to become more active on social media.
तरी लीडर बरे जावन येवचे हे मागणी करपाचे खातीर हो लिडर येतलो काय आनी तेजेर क्वेश्चन मार्क घालता तेन्ना आमकां सगळ्यांक जागृत जावंक पडटली की हेजे फुडें कशे असले विशय जाले की आमी सोशल मिडियाचेर, आमी फेसबुकाचेर, आमी वॉट्सॲपाचेर, आमी कसले बाकीचे सगळे सोशल मिडियाचेर आमी तेंकां जबाब दितले अशे विचार करूंक पडटले. मनोहरभाई आमकां कॉन्स्टिट्युशन आपोवपाची गरज आसची ना, आमी स्वता मनोहरभाई जावंक पडटले. आपआपणाचे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन आमकां काम करूंक पडटले, हे आमकां करूंक सगळ्यांक पडटले. नाल्यार एक मनोहरभाई मिटिंगेक आपोवपाक जाय कित्याक तेजे हेल्थ कंडिशन मे बी तितले इम्प्रूव जावना. 100% जावंक शकना, 90% जावं शकता वा 80% जावंक शकता, पण म्हजें म्हणणें कितें की आमकां सगळ्यांक मनोहरभाई परिकर जावंक पडटले. आनी येता ते विधानसभेचे इलेक्शन, येता ते लोकसभेची दोनूय इलेक्शनांत आमकां मोठ्या प्रमाणें काम करूंक पडटलें.
आयबीटी जर्नलिस्ट श्याम चारी इन पणजी. So was there formalin content in the fish when Magaon fish market was raided on Thursday morning? Well, FDA is still struggling to make that clear, but now the issue has become political. On Monday, Congress leaders stormed at FDA office seeking clarity on the presence of formalin in the fish that's imported to Goa. While NCP leader Churchilal Imau targeted those in the Wholesale Fish Market Association. Here's the full report. While the Goans are left to think whether or not to eat the fish, that's a staple food, this issue has now become political. The opposition Congress today demanded clarity on whether formalin content was present in the fish or not. They were first blocked by the police from entering the FDA office. When finally they met the director of FDA, Jyoti Sardesai, they say they were not satisfied with the answers given to them.
आम्ही एकच सांगला जे डायरेक्टर आहेत की तू म्हणता फॉर्मेलिन ना फॉर्मेलिन ना झाल्यावर आम्ही नेक्स्ट टेस्ट समज आमच्या हातीन दी आमच्या समोर करा आणि फॉर्मेलिन आले झाल्यावर तू किती सांगता काय म्हणून तू बुरवून दिता काय म्हणून तू रिझाईन करतली झाल्यावर देर शुड बी नो पॉलिटिकल इंटरफिअरन्स इन दिस इट इज अ मॅटर ऑफ हेल्थ एंड आय टोल्ड अँड आय वूड रिक्वेस्ट द विश्वजित राणे हु इज ऑल्सो द हेल्थ मिनिस्टर जी एम सी कम्स अंडर हिम वच आणि आमकां पळय कितले लोक लास्ट 5 इयर्सान मेल्यात कितले लोकांक कॅन्सर जालां बिकॉज दीस डायरेक्टली इन्फ्युजीस इन द ब्लड आय वेंट टू द फिश मार्केट इन मारगांव एंड वॉट अ सॅड प्लायट इट वॉज नुस्तेकर प्रत्यक्षांत रडटाल्यो बायल्यो की कितें आयकना 5,000 लॉस जावपाक ना म्हणपाक न्ही मॅडम आमच्या पोटार सरकार आयल्लो आसा आयज पाड पडू तांकां लागून म्हणटा आमचो धंदो काबार जाल्लो आसा तांकां आनी दुसरो कसलो सबस्टिट्यूट ना दे वर अर्निंग ऑन दीस आणि आयज हांव सिंपथायज करतां आमचे जे लोकल रापणकार आनी नुस्तेकार आसा गोंयचे भाव तांकां म्हाका तांची वायट दिसपाक लागल्या कर तांची येवपाक लागल्या
आनी जेन्ना मॉर्नींग सकाळीं रेड मारली आनी तेणे हांव साबासकी दिता तें कोण येयलो तें तिंगा रेड मारपाक तेणे दाखयलें रोकडो रिजल्ट करून दाखयलो तें फॉर्मेलिन प्रेजेंट आसा म्हूण आनी मागीर उपरांत हांव म्हणटा हे नुस्तें एजंट आसा ते रोकडे मिनिस्टरा बरें कित्याक गेले जावन हेजेर कोता तांकां हें प्रेशरायज कोताय म्हूण आनी त्या मिनिस्टरा बरें वचून मागीर इवनींग रिपोर्ट जाला नॅगेटीव हें दिलां पेपरान हाडलां आनी आमी ते डायरेक्टराक सबमीट केलां हितू तांकां तर भंय आसा जाल्यार तेणी गोंयां आख्या दुसरी स्टेटीनी तें फॉर्मेलिन बॅन केलां तेंकां धोल्या तिंगा आनी आमगे गोंयां ते म्हणटा आतां डायरेक्टराक आमी गेले तिंगा डायरेक्टर म्हणटा देर इज नो फॉर्मेलिन
दे आर नॉट गिवींग प्रोपर आन्सर्स सो आमी तरी कन्विन्स जायना आमदार जाल्यार हांव कॉमन पीपल वील अंडरस्टँड दीस सब्जेक्ट सो ते पासून वी वील क्रिएट एग्रेसीव अवेरनस डोंट ट्रस्ट दोज फॉर ऑथॉरिटी फॉर चॅकींग आनी किट्स यूज कर म्हणटा ती सो यूजींग किट्स यूजींग अदर मेथड डेट इज एफ डी ए इज ऑल्सो नॉट एबल टू कनक्लूड वेदर इट वील कंटिन्यू इट वील स्टॉप ते पासत इट इज आवर ड्युटी टू रेज दीस इश्यू इवन इन द कमिंग असेंब्ली
Well, the NCP MLA, Churchilal Imau, demanded thorough check on fishes that's imported in Goa before they enter into the state. He also targeted those in the Wholesale Fish Market Association.
जो निस्त्या ट्रक येता भायलो म्हणतच तो ट्रक पयलो एफ डी ए चे सर्टिफिकेट घेवपा जाय आनी तेजो मागीर तो बाजार हाडपाचो आनी दुसरो म्हणटो जें पळय मार्केट आहा होलसेल त्या मार्केटान आमगेले गोंयकारांक थिंगा नुस्तें हाडपाक दिवपा जाय बिजनेस करपाक ते मार्केटाचे मेंबर आमगेले गोंयकारांक करपाक जाय मार्केटा मेंबर एकलो मनीस कोता तेगेले मनीस कोता कोण इब्राहीम आतां इब्राहीम म्हणटो कित्याक पयलो दिगांबरा हारलेलो आतां तो विजया बार हो तो गोवर्मेंट जालो ते बरें जावन तो
AAP has filed a letter petition in the High Court asking for a court-monitored probe in the formalin in fish. They say that the administration appears to withhold crucial fact and is not taking any real action to protect Goans. With video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji, Sandeep Tuekar in Madgaon. Bailanso Ekwat has objected to 21-day parole to serial killer Manand Naik. Bailanso Ekwat's order vigorous has also alleged that Manand has been backed by those in the power. She also alleges that while in the jail, he has an access to phone and a SIM card. Here's more.
Owing to the pressure from the complainant and women's right group, it is now reported that a local surety has informally conveyed to the government that he is backing out. Serial killer Manand Naik was to have been housed in a church premises in Giri and do some social work.
And I also asked him, Father, you're taking him to a church. His weakness, as far as I know, is women and gold. How are you going to protect the women and their gold? The women, their body, and their gold. How are you going to protect it? So I think it had also some effect on the father, besides other things. And I think that is, he has assured me he is not giving the surety.
Balanço Equus Auda Vegas has also alleged that while in jail, Manand used to send threatening text messages and also letters to the complainant. Auda has questioned, how did he get a phone in a jail? Is the police at the prison helping him? Does Manand has political backing? Listen in.
Complaint with the police station which is closest to the jail, because we gave the phone number, I have written it for you. From that phone, a call was coming consistently from jail with threats, with SMSs. So an FIR stands registered at Kalangut police station. And I've enclosed the details of the FIR to you. They are there. Subsequent to this, now all this is happening while he's in jail. The tar location, the police have said, they've done an inquiry. The name of was one man from Mapsa, the SIM card. How he got the SIM card. But then that man was called to the police station, and what he said is, I have not given him anything. And that man has filed a police complaint at Mapsa police station, and there is an FIR registered at that point of time at the Mapsa police station. I'm going to make allegations now. One, that the jail officials who have allowed him to have a SIM card and a phone have been bribed throughout. One, there should be a stringent investigation about this issue. Why, how did the letter come from the jail? Where was it posted? Was the police escort coming with him, culprit party to this? I think that needs to be investigated. There is someone backing Manand.
You want to say politicians?
Yes. Politicians are someone who has been his beneficiary.
Manand's payroll has been hugely objected because activists and complainants believe that the threat still persists from that man. Should such a person with criminal merits be released for 21 days long? Our reporter Sandeep Thwekar in Markham.
We will take a short break. We'll be right back. Stay with us. Welcome back. A mobile shop near Goa Shipyard Limited was robbed. According to the shop owner, mobiles and accessories worth 35 lakh rupees are stolen. Incident came to light when shop owner found shutters broken and shop literally empty on Monday morning. Here's more.
On Monday morning, when the owner of the Samsung M Zone mobile shop came to open the shop, she was shocked to see that the shutter of the shop damaged. She immediately informed the police. Mobiles and accessories worth 35 lakhs are said to be stolen. Police team along with the dog squad reached the premise. Further investigation is on.
इथे नाव दुकान उघडून आयले धांग पहिल्यार ते शटर असं बँड आशिल्लो. हांवें पयली म्हज्या मिस्टराक कॉल केलो आनी मागीर पुलिसाक कॉल केलो. ते आयले तांणी म्हाका ओपन करून सांगले चॅक करपा खातीर. ओपन करत जाल्यार आमचे सगळे डॅमोज नाशिल्ले आनी आमचो स्टॉक सुद्दां सगळे बॉक्सां फोडून स्टॉक व्हेलो.
कितको लॉस आसा?
Approximately 35 lakhs are there. Could be a little bit more, could be a little bit less.
No, Samsung shop, mobile shop, जे नॉर्बर्ट जीम आसा ताजे सायडींतले ताजे शटर बँडींग जाल्लें आसा. शटर बँडिंगान मदीं जे लॉक घालता शटराक, वीच इज अ प्रिवेंटीव मेजर, हें लॉक ना. ताज्याक लागून वेरी इजिली हें शटर बँडींग जावपाक शकता आनी हें प्रिकॉशन्स तांच्यांनी घेवंक ना. आनी तिजी ओनर आसा प्रिया साळकर म्हणून वास्कोचे, तिच्या म्हणण्या प्रमाणे अराउंड 30 लाखाचे मोबायल संचे जे आसा, मोबायल हँडसेट हे चोरून गेल्ले आसा अशें तेंचे म्हणणें. बट दे आर टेकिंग द स्टॉक ऑफ द सिच्युएशन की कितके मोबायल तांचे कडेन आशिल्ले थंयसर म्हणून. सो ते नंबर ऑफ मोबायल्स अजून पळूना. आनी सी सी टी व्ही दुकानान आसा, पूण तांच्यांनी 8 जेन्ना बंद करता तेन्ना सी सी टी व्ही बंद केली. सो सी सी टी व्ही जर आशिल्ली जाल्यार तरी एटलिस्ट कितके जाण आसा, कशें आसा आनी कितें फेसकट आसा, जावं शरिरयश्टी तांची बॉडी लँग्वेज कशी आसा, हें आमकां मातशें कळून तेजेर चड बेगीन स्टडी करपाक मेळपाची.
आवर रिपोर्टर हिरो महाले इन वास्को.
Vijay Sardesai's Goa Forward has alleged that Goitu Awaz is misguiding public by misinterpreting amendments that are to be brought out into TCP Act. Remember, Goitu Awaz had opposed the concept of transferable development rights, calling it an attack on Goa. TCP Minister had earlier informed that three types of TDR will be introduced to protect Goa's green cover, which will benefit the landowner.
ते कशी चुकीचे हे दाखोवन दिवपा खातीर आनी खरो हेतू कितें आसा एमेंडमेंटा फाटल्यान हे प्रोजेक्ट करपा खातीर आयची प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स आशिल्ली. आनी एक सांगपाचें म्हणल्यार हे आय वील गीव दॅम द बेनिफीट ऑफ डावट दॅट दे हॅव डन इट आवट ऑफ इग्नोरन्स. समटायम्स दॅट इज सेड इग्नोरन्स इज ब्लीस. सो दे आर इन ब्लीस नाव दॅट दे हॅव एक्सपोज्ड अस ऑर वॉट एवर, बट दॅट इज नॉट द फॅक्ट. द फॅक्ट्स आर टोटली डिफरंट. आय वील से दॅट एमेंडमेंट वेन इट इज proposed in the house, when it comes in the public domain, let them wait for the amendment, let them go through whatever is proposed, and let them find out that what we have proposed is actually what is needed for Goa. These are absolutely new concepts, because planning has to keep changing. We cannot have the old outdated concepts to plan Goa. Goa is becoming more modern. Goa is a modern state.
Ahead of monsoon assembly session, nearly 500 mining dependents from Bicholi, Sakri and surrounding areas marched the local MLA Pramod Sawant. They demand mining to be resumed in the state as promised by the state government. Remember, it's been 4 months since part of mining activities are stopped in the state and many of them have lost their jobs.
The mining rally started from Amona and ended at Ravindra Bhavan in Sakri. Listening to the grievances and the issues of the mining dependents, the local MLA Pramod Sawant has assured that he will take up this issue in the upcoming monsoon assembly sessions.
Mining allied industries dependent ajavatin atta je maga nivedan sadar kela ani maga dista amone sakun sagle paryant sarkaracha lakshya kendrit karpa khatir lokacha lakshya kendrit karpa khatir tumi kadlelo bhuka morcha mhana kiwa sarkarak dakopa khatir ekada veli ami poyta ki pig iron plant kiwa sponge iron plant आणि अदर अलायड इंडस्ट्रीज वेदांता कंपनीची जी ऑलरेडी मायनिंगेचेरूच डिपेंडंट आसा, म्हणजे मायनिंगेतल्यान रॉ मटेरियल मेळ्ळो जाल्यार ही इंडस्ट्री चलतली. आणि ह्या इंडस्ट्रीजच्या माध्यमातल्यान आमच्या कॉन्ट्रॅक्टाचेर डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट असे कितलेशेच एम्प्लॉईज म्हणजे मायनिंग सोडून ह्या ॲक्टिव्हिटीजचे डिपेंडंट असलेले असा. हा आज परत एकदा भोमानेज मुख्यमंत्र्याकडे म्हणजे फाटल्या 8-10 दिवसांत कंटिन्युअसली विषय मांडीत असा, बट तेजा पलीकडे म्हणजे अजूनही म्हणजे मायनिंग डिपेंडंटांना म्हणणे की तुम्ही एक निवेदन जे असा हे वेगळ्या पद्धतीने म्हणजे फक्त मायनिंग न्ही तर अलायड इंडस्ट्रीज म्हणून मान्य मुख्यमंत्र्यांकडे दिवचे. त्याला तुझ्या एक दोन जणांक तुमकाय हांव भेटून दिता मुख्यमंत्र्याक सो दॅट मुख्यमंत्र्यांच्या लक्षात येतले.
आवर रिपोर्टर महेश गोवेकर इन बिचोले.
हॅव यू एव्हर पेड एक्स्ट्रा पार्किंग चार्जेस एट एअरपोर्ट? At Dabuli Airport, visitors and passengers get only 5 minutes to enter free of cost. Post that, one has to pay ₹100 as fine. Plus, parking is also a pertinent issue. Visitors and passengers are unhappy. They say it's unfair to pay so much considering the rush at the airport. Here's the full story.
Time and again, people have been demanding that the airport authority officials should abolish these fees as congestion at the Dabuli International Airport is regular fare. Sometimes it is also due to wrong parking of taxis. However, even after understanding the problem, the airport authority officials are doing nothing to provide relief to the people visiting the airport.
5 minutes free parking, 2 minutes extra, and for that I have to pay ₹100. And like, it's a jam out there. वहाँ पे jam लगा हुआ
है. Sir, लोग jam की वजह से लोग कुछ नहीं कर रहे.
हाँ नहीं, मैं बोल रहा हूँ 2 मिनट तो मेरे को jam में लग गया. और उसके लिए ₹100 देना होगा. ये तो
हंगासर आता कोणूय अरायवलाक डिपार्चराक येता जेन्ना एक गाडी हंगासर येता कोणाक सोडपाक किंवा पावपाक तेका ह्या एंडाचेर एक तिकेट दिता. तो हेवटेन तिकेट दिता आनी तेवटेन त्या सायडीन जो एक्झिट पॉयंट आहा पळय थंयसर तुवें 5 मिनटां पयलीं पावपाक जाय. अरे तो म्हाका एक सांग, तो 5 मिनटान तेवटेन कसो पावतलो सांगचें म्हटल्यार कितें जाणा तूं? थंय हांगासर सगळे मदीं टॅक्सी पार्क केल्लेले आसता, तशेंच VIP गाडी आसता, मिनिस्टराचे MLA कोण कोण येतात त्यांचे गाडयो मदींत पार्क केलेले आसता. सो तेवटेन ताका पावपाक एक 5-10 मिनटां तरी लागतात, हांगासर सामके जॅम जाल्लेले आसता. सो हे जे एअरपोर्ट ऑथॉरिटीचे म्हणजे कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर आसा ते 1 मिनिट समज 5 जालो जाल्यार तांकां 80-90-100 रुपये अशे हे करता तलाव मारता तेंका हे एयरपोर्टा वयले. सो हांव मागता कन्सर्न्ड ऑथॉरिटी कडेन अशें करचें.
सद्याक हांगा पार्किंगाचे आमकां खुबशे त्रास जाता. गाडयो अशें डबल अशें लावच्यो पडटा हांगा. ताचो कारण कितें आसा की आमची जी नोटिफायड पार्किंग आसली तें पार्किंग तेचेर कन्स्ट्रक्शन चालू आसा. सो आमकां गव्हर्मेंटान एश्योरंस दिल्लें आसा की पार्किंग अंडर कन्स्ट्रक्शन आसा आनी रोखडेंच आमकां जेन्ना पार्किंग रेडी जाता की आमकां पार्किंग दितले आनी आमचे पार्किंगाचे प्रॉब्लम आसा सुटावे जातले. म्हणून
डबल लाईन टॅक्सी का लगावा ना देखो अब एक ही गाडी निकल पा रहा है आपके सामने है. अगर थोड़ा रास्ता चौड़ा हो जाए सबको सुविधा मिलेगा.
सर आप तो चार्ज करते हैं इसके लिए?
नहीं, हमारे इससे दिक्कत नहीं है कि भाई चार्ज करे ना करे. वो एक लाइसेंस फीस है वो इस पर अवेलेबल है कि 5 मिनट से ज़्यादा होगा तो उसको फाइन.
ट्रैफिक जाम हुआ तो
जी?
ट्रैफिक जाम हुआ तो?
ट्रैफिक जाम हुआ तो छोड़ भी देते हैं.
आवर रिपोर्टर हीरो महाले इन वास्को.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक. वी विल बी राइट बैक. स्टे विद अस. Welcome back. The Congress spokespersons are allegedly been targeted over several fake news through digital portals. After Congress spokesperson Siddhanath Buyao, now Mahila Congress chief Pratima Kutino, while refuting fake news of her arrest, has filed a complaint against two men at Madgaon police station. Here's more.
Politically motivated, falsely fabricated cases were put on me by certain political opposition parties, the Mahila wing. Like BJP, Sanatan, Shiv Sena, Sanatan Sanstha, even NGOs like Tara Kerkar and Audabai. For going and helping a victim, it is a totally false and fabricated case which I have given my statement for nearly 2 hours. Magir, after some time, 4 o'clock, I started getting messages that Pratima, you are arrested for 7 days. I have these NGOs opposed your bail. I was like, no. Then to my utter shock, that person sends these screenshots to me. News alert 24/7. Mahila Congress chief Pratima Kutino arrested at Panjim Women Police Station. Police seeking 7 days custody. NGO and Women Commission demand police to oppose bail. Then the news was, the husband of Mahila Congress chief says it's false. Magita Sangta, but I received these messages. For Sangta, I received these messages on WhatsApp, 10 different groups. From whom? William Lorenzo.
Goa Mahila Congress President Pratima Kutino is stuck in a legal tangle. Complaints were lodged against Pratima for revealing the name of a minor in a sexual assault case.
फॉल्स म्हणून आमकां कशें कळपाचें? तें जर आमकां अप्रोच जालें, तुमी सांगलें म्हणून आमकां कळ्ळें न्ही. तें जर आमकां अप्रोच जालें आनी सांगलें की आपल्याचेर असो असले अत्याचार जाला म्हणून, जाल्यार डेफिनेटली आमी ताका हॅल्प करपाक जाय.
आर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत इन मडगांव. No proper electricity has left locals of Rumdamora in dark. On Monday, locals along with Panchayat body raised serious concerns over irregular power supply. The issue was discussed during Panchayat meeting.
आम्ही नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीचे एक पंचायतीचे एक भाग पंचायत म्हणून सांगपाक म्हटल्यार आम्ही इलेक्शना टायमार नावेली पंचायतीन म्हणून पडटा. पण जेन्ना आमचे कसली कामां आसा इलेक्ट्रिकल कामां तेन्ना आमकां फातोड्डा जावची पडटा. सो फातोड्डेच्यान आमकां सबस्टेशना वयल्यान आमकां पावर मेळटा. फक्त एकूच पंचायत जी आमची आसा ती नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी रुमडामळ आसा ती फक्त फातोड्डाक पडटा. आनी जितली चारूय पंचायत आसा नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी ती नावेली म्हणून एक एड आसा. आमच्या आमदाराक सांगता की जेन्ना आमदार हे कोणीय मिनिस्टर हो जेन्ना इलेक्शनाक येता तेन्ना नावेली हेजो नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी म्हणून तो निवडून येता आनी आमचे कडल्यान वोटींग घेवपाक येता. आमची एकूच पंचायतीक तो इतलो भेदभाव कित्याक करता? डिफरेन्शिएट कित्याक करता? आमचो नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीचो रुमडामळ पंचायतीचो स्टेटस एक जावन आसा रेफ्युजी म्हणून. रेफ्युजी म्हटल्यार कितें? आमकां भायरूच धरता. आमी हांगलेय ना थंयचेय ना. त्या खातीर आमची कामां खुबशी 10 महिने जाले पेंडींग आसा. आमचे कडेन खुबशे रेजोल्युशनूय आसा आमचे कडेन. सो 10 महिने जाले आमी रेजोल्युशनां धाडटात पूण कामांच घेना. अजूनय आमचे इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंटान तेचो एस्टिमेट सुद्दां काडूं ना. इन्स्पेक्शनूय करना एस्टिमेटूय करना. सो हांव म्हणटा 10 महिने जाले कित्या खातीर? हांवें जेन्ना इंजिनियरांक विचारले आमचो अजूनय कामां कित्याक जावना ना, आपूण फस्ट प्रेफरन्स आमच्या फातोड्डेकारांक दितलो. फातोड्डेकार म्हणटा तेका फस्ट प्रेफरन्स. आनी आमी नावेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी फक्त एक एड केला तेंकां म्हणून आमकां तो लास्ट धरता. सो कितें उरलें जाल्यारूच तो आमकां दिता. कांय उरूं ना जाल्यार मागीर आमकां कांयच ना.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, keep watching Goa 365. Also, don't forget to log into our website at www.goa365.tv. You can follow us on Facebook at Goa365TV or simply download our app on both Android and iPhone to watch it on your mobile. Till then, keep watching Goa 365.